Welcome, Leo, to your weekly reading. This is for the 8th to the 15th of January. We are going to go ahead and see all the possible energies and messages coming through for you for this week. Leo, I'm going to start off with your oracle cards. This is going to give us our core messages, the main themes coming through for you for this week. I will then go ahead and clarify everything further with the tarot to get deeper insight and deeper messages. Leo, this is a collective reading, so take what resonates and leave the rest. The first message you're getting, Leo, is career. And as you can see, we have a spotlight around this very healthy looking tree. And if you look closely, there is a ladder going up the tree. So we have an idea now that something with regards to career, which could be anything to do with money, finances, your job, anything like that, is coming up under the spotlight this week, and we can expect some kind of positive news. The next message you have is balanced spirituality and practicality, full moon in Pisces. Now, this is an interesting energy because it's asking you to find a balance between what you have put up out there and your dreams and expectations with what is happening in reality. So we're going to see what that is all about. Leo, with our core messages, there are times they relate to separate and independent areas of your life, and then there are other times we can get one cohesive message. It just depends on how the reading plays out. We are going to start off here with career, and I'm just going to get your clarifiers. Right, let us see now what this career energy is for Leo, please. And we have got the Wheel of Fortune, the Ace of Swords, and the Six of Pentacles. What a lovely message coming through, Leo. Leo, what we see here, first and foremost, we have the Ace of Swords coming in, which is the hand of God with the sword, which represents a breakthrough, clarity. You know, it's the energy of working towards something, waiting for something, and then all of a sudden, this energy of clarity, knowing what to do, getting your answer, receiving direction comes through. With the Ace of Swords, we see the victory wreath on top. This tells us that whatever is coming through, my dearest Leos, is going to be very positive for you. It's going to give you the energy of a win, of a victory. Lovely to see the Wheel of Fortune here. Wheel of Fortune is telling me that whatever is coming in this particular area, changes things significantly for you. And when the Wheel of Fortune turns, especially with our other two cards, we know now that things are moving and turning in your favor. You are leaving something behind and you're moving on. Six of Pentacles is a lovely energy to get here, because it's telling me, my dearest Leos, that you are going to be receiving something. And it's Pentacles, which is very much associated with our core message. This scenario could speak to us of a job offer, of an offer of a promotion, a relocation, an increase. This could speak to us of a request for a loan coming through. It could be somebody gives you a gift of money. Of course, it's going to be so different for everybody. But whatever it is that we are seeing, my dear Leos, you can expect an elevation in this area and an energy of a victory. So this is incredibly positive to see. Let us move on now and see what balanced spirituality and practicality is all about. And I will just get your clarifiers. So we just want to see now what this full moon in Pisces energy is for Leo, please. And we have got the World, the Three of Cups, and the Lovers. Leo, you have exceptionally positive cards this week. As you can see here, we've got this closure of the wreath. And this wreath is telling us that you are closing off a cycle, a chapter, and you are moving through the gateway now into a new chapter, which makes sense. We've got a new year, energy is fresh, energy is new. As a new possibility comes in, you start something new. This could be the energy of getting that answer, of finding the new job and preparing to start. It could be the energy now of making that final decision. Yes, I'm going to now start my own little business on the side and getting something going. With Three of Cups coming in, I do feel there's going to be a lot of rejoicing this week. This for me is the energy of hearing very good news, Leo, and calling in the Soul Tribe. Anybody who loves and supports you, who is really going to be happy to see this energy playing out for you. So this is very uplifting, and I do see you having a lot of fun this week as you share good news with your soul group. Now, Leo, it's very interesting that this is sitting under balance, spirituality, and practicality. Because what we are being told is that whatever is playing out here, I do believe is something that you have been working on for a long time. So this is something you could have been meditating on, visualizing, praying for. And you're being asked now to see the correlation of what is happening, to see that your work that you put up out there into the spiritual realm is now coming down and manifesting on the physical plane. The Lovers is coming in because, my dear Leos, I do believe that there is one particular relationship this week that is coming through, and I feel it is this relationship here of somebody giving you something, whether it is your new boss offering you the job, whether it is your existing boss offering you a promotion or an increase, whether it is somebody asking you to go into business together. This could be your bank telling you, Leo, you've got the loan. This could be a real estate agency telling you, Leo, you've got the home. Of course, this will be different for everybody, but there is somebody very significant coming through this week. Now, the Lovers can speak to us of a romantic love connection, but here, Leo, for me, this connection could be anybody that is playing a very significant role in assisting you and elevating you in this particular area. But what we see happening, my dear Leos, is a very uplifting and joyous week. It's a week where I think you're really going to see that all the work you've done, all that work, those prayers, those rituals, whatever you've put up out there, this is the week something very significant and beautiful is playing out for you. Let's move on now and see what your angels would like to share with you for this week. Right, let us see now what Leo's angels would like to share with them for this week, please. Abundance, look at this, Leo. What a wonderful confirmation we see coming through from your angels. I want you to know that whatever this is and whatever career represents to you, now remember, this is anything that falls under money and finances. We see now all these gold coins coming in for you. Something is opening up. Something, my dearest Leos, that you have been praying and wishing for. And your angels are letting you know that this week starts the energy of the abundance flowing in for you, where you now can celebrate and rejoice and relax into this energy. Really take it on board. It's your time, Leo, to feel the abundance. You are closing off a cycle and you're entering into something quite new and quite different. Enjoy it, my dear Leos. It's your time, and your angels want you to have that kind of joy and that kind of smile as things play out for you. This looks like it's going to be a lovely week. So, that is all I have for you right now. I hope you enjoyed your reading. I wish you the most wonderful week, and I'm sending you all so much love.